More breaking news in Greensboro. Police are investigating a shooting on Hornaday Road, not far from I-40 at Bridford Parkway. Officers found one person shot around 5:45 this morning. They are in the hospital now, and investigators tell us they don't have any information on a suspect. So if you know anything, call police or Crime Stoppers.